Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nihla Aziza. I'm from University Islam of Sultan, Agung, Semarang, majoring management. In this video, I'm going to talking about doing business. First thing first, I'll explain briefly what business is and what doing business means. Business is an activity that carried out by individual or group to create new innovation and aims to profit the profitably. Doing business means we should be careful because business we run is not naturally will success and carry a lot profit. Besides that, we also have to prepare everything needed until maximally. So, business we run will not fail and acceptable in society. Talking about doing business, I want to open skincare shop because there are not many skincare shop around my house. So, the chance that I get to be successful in running this business will be even greater. Besides that, it can be seen from condition of society when skincare is very much needed and in demand by all circles to maintain their appearance. In order to manage the business, I will do these things. 1. Get money or capital. 2. Looking for a place for shop. 3. Buy skincare product. 4. Make sales and promotion. And then last or number 5, looking for relation. Yay, I think enough for today. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe ya. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.